Welcome back to a new video. Today we're going to be making apple crumble, and these are the ingredients that you have to have: 5 apples, rolled oats, a lemon, measuring cups, measuring spoons, butter, flour, and caster sugar, and cinnamon. And the first thing that we're going to be doing today is core the apple and peel the skin off. But if you don't have one of these machines, you could use one of your knives. Chop the apples into 4 quarters. Now we have to squeeze the lemon. Now I'm gonna put 3 tablespoons of lemon juice in. Now we're gonna add 1/2 a cup of sugar. 1/2 a teaspoon of cinnamon. And now we're gonna stir it. Put it into an oven-proof dish. Tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I'm putting aside until the top is. One teaspoon of cinnamon in, 1/2 of caster sugar, and 1 cup of rolled oats. Next, we get 1.5 cups of plain flour, and then stir it around to combine it. We need to put our melted 225 grams of butter into the mixture. And then we're just going to stir it. Until it all combines. You have to crumble like the mixture on like this, so it cover up all the apples. And once you've done that, you put your oven on for 180 and 45 minutes. Once you've covered all up, yeah. Crumble's ready, and gonna top it with ice cream. Ooh.